Two, I've had to deal with a few little sort of like, you know, things. But three, I'm really fucking enjoying myself. And just like last night, because everyone said after last night what a great gig it was. It was a great gig because the audience were great. The audience were great last night. They lifted me up. We had a real laugh. We took some real serious politics. There's a couple of people who weren't so pleased about it afterwards. But now the audience lifted me up, and that's happened again last night. And I'm aware from a technical point of view that I am actually two tracks away from playing the whole Life's a Riot Inspired Music Festival. In the interest of completion. It's that summer of the evening. Get ready and roll the cassettes. These boys outside preaching genocide, trying to pick up some sort of threat. The ladies in the club room like no notice of me. I wish myself was back in those, but there's nothing so good watching TV. It's something but tomorrow, but I lost when I was out for a drink. Gonna take to change the way I think. It takes more than good intentions and a big bloke on the door. That's never the same after the first time. Don't stop coming back for more. Fighting the dance always happens anyway. Sometimes it makes me stop and think. Sometimes it makes me turn away. Sometimes it stop and think. Sometimes it makes me turn away. Sometimes I want to stop and think, but my sometimes I have to run away.